evening, and welcome to our Crew 22 pregame show, where tonight we'll feature a Big South Conference matchup. I'm Adam Farig.
Colin Clare.
Jack Malmstrom.
And Kyle Antis.
Tonight we'll be looking at a matchup between the Windham Eagles girls basketball team and the Marshall Tigers. Tonight also marks senior night for our Windham girls, and for more on that, we'll go to Kyle.
Like Adam had mentioned earlier, the Windham Eagles girls are led by a few seniors, to name them, Taylor Mischke, Kelly Reardon, Jasmine Carlson, and then their two managers, Gabby Jensen and Emily Sell. We had the opportunity to catch up with them earlier, and here's what they had to say.
Hello, we are joined here with Gabby Jensen, a senior for the Windham girls basketball team, and she's a manager. And we just have a few questions for you, if you'd like to answer them. And the first one is, what is your favorite basketball memory here?
I would have to say falling under the bus for the Marshall game last year.
What are you going to miss most about being around this basketball and this organization?
All the fun we have on the bus rides and just sitting and talking afterwards.
One last question here. What are your plans after high school? What do you want to do with your life?
I want to go to UND and either major in physical therapy or elementary school teacher.
Very good. Thank you for your time. We appreciate it.
We're here with a member of the Windham Area Girls team, Jasmine Carlson. Jasmine's a senior, and we have some questions for you, Jasmine. What is your most memorable basketball moment?
When we won the holiday tournament last year.
Wonderful. All right, and what are you going to miss most about playing basketball?
Playing with my team, having fun, making lots of good memories, and of course all free food you get.
All right, and then what are your career or what are your future plans after high school?
I'm going to attend Bethany Lutheran College in Mankato and play basketball there.
All right, thank you for your time. Good luck.
Hi, we're live here with Kelly Reardon, a senior at Windham Area High School and a member of the girls' basketball team. And we just have a few questions for you. First of all, what is your favorite basketball memory?
Just all the bus rides and hanging out with my girls.
Second one, what are you going to miss most about basketball here?
Hanging out with my girls, I guess, and just playing basketball.
All right. And lastly, what are your plans after high school? What do you want to do with your life?
I'll be attending NDSU and majoring in dietetics.
And that's a great group of senior girls right there who are definitely going to be missed by the program. They are going to have to be big leaders in this game because they're going up against a 17-2 Marshall Tiger team whose leading scorer, Mara Mulsol, averages 22 points a game, and Callie Graff, who is all over the stat sheet. Colin, what else do you have to add to her?
Well, Callie Graff, she's been playing great this year. She's averaging 12.7 points a game, 8 rebounds, and 6 assists. They're going to have to put one of their best defenders on her. Who do you think they're going to put on her?
Well, I would say probably either Madison Mars, who is one of the tallest girls on the Windham team, or Jasmine Carlson, who is probably one of the quicker ones. Any defensive thoughts from you, Kyle?
Like you said, they're going to have to play good defense against a talented squad in the Marshall Tigers. Like you said, Madison's been playing well for them, scoring most of their points, but also they're going to have to keep them off the glass. Offensive rebounds have been a problem for the Windham Eagles, so if they can keep their keep her from scoring big numbers, they have a chance to be in this game. Back to you, Adam.
And I think along with keeping Mulso down, because she does average 22 points, we should try to feed Madison the ball as much as we can, because she does average 19 herself. And any other thoughts from you guys?
Well, I'm just thinking that the Eagles need to control the ball better, less turnovers, and I think they have a good chance of winning this game.
Yeah, make smart plays, and they should be very competitive.
Just give Madison Mars and Jasmine Carlson, Lee Hanfeld also averaging 11 points a game this year. Give them the ball, and I think they could win.
Kyle?
Another thing, it's senior night. The seniors are going to have to step up and lead this team. And, you know, if they can play as a team, take good shots, have good possessions, and limit turnovers, they have a very good chance to be competitive in this game. Back to you, Adam.
Well, thank you for tuning in to our Crew 22 pregame show. We'll hope that our seniors can indeed step up. And enjoy the show. As they take on Big South rival Marshall. And there's a lob over the top, and Marshall will get on the board 12 seconds into the game. That was Sulkston on the bucket. And it looks like Marshall's going to run a press early. And Carlson will be trapped in the corner, but she'll find Mars, and that was halfway down the net. But it'll bounce out, and the Tigers have the board, and they look to push it. They look to the corner. Pass out to the wing. And now Songstead has it up top. She passed it over to Buss. And the ball goes down low, kicked out for a three. And that'll rattle out. But Marshall will grab the board. But they'll dribble it out of bounds. So the Eagles will take over. Mars to inbound here. She gives to Carlson, who dishes it quickly to Hannafeld, and she'll push it up. But she'll get trapped.
Hannafeld with the turnover. It's going to be a jump ball, actually. Sogstead tipped it and then grabbed it, fell on the ground, and I believe Mars made it a jump ball. Carlson passed to Hannafeld.
And it looks like Marshall is running a 2-3 zone. So we'll see how Windham can handle that. And Mars will put up the jumper. That'll fall short, but Newman grabs the rebound. And now the Eagles have it back up top. It's Carlson on the wing. Tries getting it down low to Mars, but that pass will be stolen by Sogstead. And now Busty with the ball.
She'll dish it over to Sogstead, who reverses it back over to the other Sogstead. And she'll shoot a corner three. That won't go, but that'll be another offensive rebound. That one, Callie Graff. And she'll put it up in yet another board. And Marshall, so far, is dominating on the glass. And there's a nice back door. And that'll be Morgan Sogstead on the bucket. And now the Eagles push it up. Marshall still in their press. It's Mars on the wing. Gives it back to Carlson up top. Carlson looks to drive, but kicks it out to Newman. He goes, tries going down low to Mars. But that one will be stolen. And it'll be a jump ball. Certainly see a lot of jump balls in girls basketball. This time the possession arrow favors Marshall, so that'll bring the ball up. And it's Graff with it. She passed back over to Buss. And now it's a nice reversal by Marshall. And back to the corner.
Moslow's deep two is good.
And the Eagles doing a pretty good job against the Marshall press so far. But their half-court offense has not been working.
Lots of turnovers for the Eagles early. One of the reasons they haven't scored yet, as Marshall leads 6-0 with 14:52. Make that 9-0.
As Busty knocks down that three. And now the Eagles look to push again. And yet another turnover as Mosso gets it, fires it up to Busty. And she'll be fouled by Carlson. So Busty will go to the line for two. There's 14:37 left to play in the first half. Marshall leads Wyndham 9-0. And that's the first foul of the game for either team. And Busty puts up the first one. And it's good. And we see Kelly Reardon checks in for the first time tonight. She's one of the five seniors for the Eagles. And Busty knocks down both free throws, pushing the lead to 11.
Only two of those Eagles seniors are actually playing tonight. Two are managers, and then Taylor Mischke has a concussion.
And Mars will drive baseline, kick it over to Reardon. He gives it back on the wing. And Carlson will drive in. And
another turnover. Very wild passes for the Eagles.
Yep, and Coach Huska realizes that, so he'll take a timeout. And so will we.
Basketball. Marshall leads the Eagles 11-0 with 14:16 left in the first half. Very slow start for the Eagles, obviously. Lots of turnovers early, and their leading scorer, Madison Mars, hasn't scored yet. Nobody has scored yet for the Eagles.
And so now it'll be the other. Wow, Marshall has a bunch of like sisters on the team. Two out of the same last names. But Busty is going to the line for two. That was Sarah Busty. And she knocks down her first free throw. Oh, actually, no, that's
Moslow.
That's Mosso, yep.
Mosso.
I just saw the three. And that one won't fall, and Rush will grab the board.
Eagles just need to slow it down here and get a shot to fall.
And it should be easy for him to slow it down because Marshall took that press off. And that'll be Sarah Busty with the foul on Carlson. That'll be Marshall's first foul of the game.
Eagles student section still standing up waiting for Wyndham Eagles to score their first points of the game, but and just way too many turnovers for the Eagles.
And now Marshall runs the fast break. And that layup won't fall as Carlson contested it. But that one will be a foul, sending Sarah Bussey back to the line. Looks like that'll be Carlson's second. Nope, that foul's on Mars. Her first of the game, the Eagles' third. And Sarah Bussey knocks down the first free throw. She's 3-for-3 from the line.
Sarah Bussey averages 10 points a game for the Tigers, and she makes the second. She has a good start with 7 points early tonight.
And Marshall puts the press back on as Carlson brings it up.
Another, I don't know where she's passing it there, but.
Yeah, on the left side, she had, I think it was Kelly Reardon wide open, but she never looked. And yep, that's just another turnover for the Eagles as Sarah Bussey brings it up for Marshall. And now the ball is reversed. And there's a drive, but that shot won't fall. But Jackie Petrich on the rebound and the putback.
Hess missed that layup. And then the offensive rebound from Marshall. Another wild turnover pass for the Eagles. And then number 3, Bussey, tried to save it. Couldn't keep it inbound, so as she threw it off the backboard, it's going to be Eagles ball.
Yeah, this is certainly not how the Eagles wanted to start senior night, as they face 16-0 deficit, and that's another turnover and yet another offensive rebound. Finally, the Eagles can get a stop. They're pretty fortunate that Marshall missed a couple layups there. And it looks like Marshall's going to take the press off. And Mars set to inbound. She'll give it to Carlson. And she'll walk the ball up the court.
Marshall's been huge on the offensive and defensive glass tonight.
And Mars misses about a 10-foot jumper. But the ball will be last touched by Marshall, so Wyndham will have it underneath the hoop. And the Eagles stack it on the inbound. Carlson gets it in the corner. She passes over to Reardon, who shoots the free throw jumper.
And Newman,
and finally,
makes
the Eagles get on the
jump
board.
Shot for the Eagles. And now the students actually can sit down.
With 12:40 left to play, the Eagles get on the board. And now Marshall showing some nice ball movement. They go down low. And now it's time for Marshall to have a turnover as Carlson gets the steal for Wyndham. And she'll drive in. And she'll miss the shot, but she'll go to the line for 2. That one was on, that foul was on Lexi Sogstead for Marshall. Their second team, her first. And Carlson knocks down the first. As Morgan Sogstead checks in for Lexi.
Second,
and that one won't fall.
Go.
And now Marshall brings the ball up the court. It's Bussey with it. He's dribbling back and forth. And now ball gets back to Bussey. And now Sogstead has it. She'll drive. Put up 7-footer. And that'll fall. And Marshall back on with the press. Well, Carlson beats him up the sideline. It was a nice pass to Resch. And that shot won't fall as Morgan Sogstead grabs the board for Marshall. And passes it over to Lexi Sogstead. Over to Bussey on the wing, down low, back out to Bussey. Really nice ball movement by Marshall. And Emily Bussey will knock down the 3. Tigers now lead 21-3 with 11:20 left to play in the first. And it's Carlson trapped on the wing. She finds Mars. And she'll be going to the line for 2. So we'll say the Eagles are trying to be aggressive and get to. That'll be Hess's first foul of the game. And these are Mars' first free throws. And she knocks down the first. And Kylie Newman checks in for Lee Hannafeld for the Eagles. And the second free throw falls short as Lexi Sogstead grabs the board. She gives over to Bennett, who skips it to back to Lexi Sogstead, who skips it back to Bennett. And now it's Hess up top. She'll give it over to Bennett. And down low to Lexi Sogstead. And she'll pass it to Morgan Sogstead, who knocks down the deep jumper. Eagles now trail by 19. And Eagles certainly pushing the ball as Mars misses a shot from about 15 feet. And now Carlson will pick up the foul in the backcourt. That'll be her second of the game, the team's fourth.
Marshall leads the Eagles 23-4 with 10:39 left in the first half.
And now Hess inbounds it to Lexi Sogstead, who brings the ball up. She dribbles over to the right wing. Ball gets up top to Bennett. Skipped over. And that three won't fall.
Mars with the rebound. Carlson bringing it up.
And she'll drive left. Put up the shot. That won't fall. As Emily Bussey grabs the board, and she is running. She gives it over to Gabby Hess, who will go to the line to shoot two. That foul was on Kelly Reardon, her first, Eagles fifth. And the first free throw won't fall as Hannafeld checks back in for Carlson. And second one falls for Hess. And Mars inbounds to Hannafeld, who throws up the court to Naumann. She'll give it back to Hannafeld, or attempt to, as Lexi Sogstead steals it. And she goes all the way and does not finish, but Hess is there for the board, and she misses. And Hess grabs another board, and finally the Tigers get it to fall. Marshall now leads 26-4 with 9:45 left to play. And Newman's pushing the ball up the court. She'll give it to Mars at the top of the key, who takes on dribble and stops. And Naumann picks it up, and she's fouled pretty hard. Fouls on 32, Gabby Hess for Marshall. Her second, team's fourth. And now Hannafeld inbounds it to Mars right near the half-court line. She'll take a few dribbles. And that'll be a kick against Marshall. It's Emily Bussey with the kick. And the Eagles will have it right back where they were. Reardon has the ball up top. She gives it over to Mars. And Marshall is so far is trapping everything. And that'll be Emily Bussey with the steal off the Madison Mars turnover. And Marshall pushes it. That shot won't fall. But Lexi Sogstead grabs the board. And Marshall just dominating these offensive boards so far. Lexi Sogstead for three. That's good. And the score is now 29-4 with 9 minutes left to play. Marshall leads by 25. And now it's Newman on the wing. She gives it back to Hannafeld. She'll shoot just inside the three-point line and miss wide left. And Morgan Sogstead grabs the board. She tries throwing it up, but it's Mars with the steal. And the Eagles are pushing it right back at Marshall. And now Rush sets the pick for Madison. She gives it over to Newman. She'll shoot the jumper from the elbow, but that won't fall. And Hess will grab the board for the Tigers. Now it's Lexi Sogstead in the corner. She'll give it back up top to Bennett. Down low to Morgan Sogstead. And the layup will fall for her. Marshall leads 31-4 with 8:18 to play. And we'll go to timeout.
back with Wyndham Eagles basketball. Marshall 31, Eagles 4. 8:18 left in the first half.
Then now Hannafeld brings it up, and she gives it to Reardon right at half court. She'll lose it for a second, but get it back. And that'll be an over and back on the Eagles. Great ball pressure shown by Marshall.
So many turnovers by the Eagles, it's just unbelievable. They need a first rebound and second stop turning over the ball.
And now it's Bussy up top. She'll pump fake. And she'll get it right back. This time she'll shoot it. That won't fall. And it's Newman with the rebound. She'll push it up for Wyndham. She'll look to give it to Resch.
Another turnover for the Eagles as Newman was trying to give it to Resch, but great defense by Marshall.
And now the ball gets reversed to the corner. That'll be a skip to Bussy. She'll give it to the elbow. And ball gets back to the corner. That's a very deep two. But that won't fall. And Newman gets another board for the Eagles.
Reardon with the ball. Reardon bounced past to Newman. And then Newman gets fouled. Foul is on the Tigers. 23.
That was Luwagi with the foul. And now Hannafeld gets trapped up top, right near the half-court line.
They're just trapping the Eagles so good, they don't know where to pass it.
Yeah, it's the Eagles are certainly struggling with Marshall's insane ball pressure. Now Hannafeld will get it in the backcourt. She'll give it to Mars up top. And Mars will throw it down to Newman. She'll take a step. Kick it back out to Hannafeld on the wing. She'll drive, look for Mars down low. And that'll be another Wyndham turnover. And now Bussy brings the ball up for Marshall. She has 7. And it looks like Marshall's going to slow it down a little bit here. With their 27-point cushion. She'll drive kick to the corner, and about with download a Moso. She'll miss it, but grab her own rebound. Put it up again and miss it. And this time, Natalie Resch grabs the board for Wyndham. And now Newman shoots the open jumper. That is a little deep. And that'll be Luwagi with the rebound for Marshall. She'll give it over to Bussy. Back up top, download a Moso. And again, that won't fall, but she grabs her own rebound again. And the ball up top, it's Bussy with it. The corner to Luwagi, and she'll travel.
Eagles are getting good shots sometimes, but just not making the shots.
Yeah, they have gotten some pretty open looks so far.
Newman's had some open looks, so they've all had pretty good shots, but just haven't been falling tonight.
And it sure doesn't help when stuff like that happens. A lot of turnovers for Wyndham, but that's what you expect when you're playing a team with the defensive pressure of Marshall. And Luwagi gives it to the elbow, and then back out. And that shot won't fall for Naughton, but she'll grab it back and put it up for Marshall. And those are her first 2 points. And now it's Hannafeld up top. She'll dribble over to the right wing. Give it to Newman. Back out to Hannafeld. Tries going down low to Mars. But that one will be stolen by Luwagi. And this... No, Luwagi will finish it. But it was Callie Graff on the steal.
Hannafeld with the ball. Pass to Newman. Screen set by Resch. Bounce pass to Hannafeld. Resch with the ball down low. Mars with the ball, pulls up, that one doesn't go, and rebound, Boxy, and foul on the Eagles.
And now a group substitution here for Marshall. And spring it up for Marshall. She gives it over to Morgan Sogstead, and the ball is reversed. And it's back up top with Hess. The ball goes down low to Morgan Sogstead. It's kicked out to Emily Bussey for three, but that won't fall. And there's a tie-up between Patrich and Hannafeld. A jump ball.
Good effort there by Hannafeld, getting to the ball and just getting the jump ball.
And Hannafeld brings it up after the jump ball. She'll give it over to Newman. Back up top to Kelly Reardon. Over to Hannafeld on the wing. Mars has it in the corner. She's guarded by Bennett, and she'll throw it into the hands of Emily Bussey, who finishes the fast break layup. Tigers now lead 37-4 with just under 4 minutes left to play in the first half.
I can't believe the Eagles are throwing away all these turnovers.
It can't be
the uniforms because they don't look anything alike. Marshall is white and orange and black, and we're blue and yellow and white, so I have no clue what's going on right now.
Yep, they're trying to force too many passes down low, and that's Hess for three. She'll knock it down.
And Marshall leads 40-4 with 3:20 left in the first half.
And Hannafeld has the ball on the wing. She'll try to get it to the corner to Mars, but Mars will be fouled by Patrich. As there's a little push there, she was coming out. So the Eagles set to inbound on the baseline. Hannafeld with the ball. Eagles lined up in a box set. And the ball goes to Newman at the elbow. She'll shoot the jumper from there, but it won't fall. But she'll grab a rebound
Newman.
And kick it out to Hannafeld. Now Mars has it on the left wing. She gives it back to Hannafeld. Reverses it to Resch, who gives it back to Hannafeld. Now it's Newman on the wing. Mars in the corner. She'll take a dribble up and skip it over to Newman, who gets tackled. A pretty nice form on the tackle there by Hess. And now Newman goes to the line.
Eagles could score their 5th and 6th points of the game.
And Newman misses the free throw. And we'll have a pretty good replay of that tackle coming up later. And now it's Morgan Sogstead on the wing. She takes the dribble over, gives it to Lexi Sogstead. And Bennett gives it back to Sogstead. Morgan Sogstead shoots the three. That's
a
little deep.
Offensive rebound. That one doesn't go. Resch with the rebound. Hannafeld bringing it down. 2:25 left in the first half. Marshall leads 40-4. Over the Eagles. Reardon with the ball. Pass to Newman. Goes through the hands of Newman, but she gets the ball back. Newman driving. Bounce pass to Hannafeld.
And we got a travel on Hannafeld as she switched her pivot feet. And another group substitution for Marshall. 2:03 left to play. Eagles trail Marshall 40-4.
It'd be nice if we were leading.
It would be, especially on senior night.
Yep.
But Marshall's never an easy opponent. And Moso shoots the jumper on the baseline. That'll fall short. And Resch grabs the board, and she'll be fouled by Moso. So Resch will go to the line for a 1-1.
Here's that replay of the tackle on Kylie Newman as they're throwing over, and then bang, she goes down to the ground hard.
A good form tackle there by Hess. And now Newman's at the line, Resch is at the line. That free throw won't fall.
Eagles just can't score. Unbelievable.
And Lexi Sogstead has the ball up top. And the ball gets down to Graf. Kicked out. And that'll be a drive by Callie Graf. That won't fall. But an offensive rebound goes to Naughton. and it's Lexi Fogstead on the wing. Skipped over to Luwagi. She'll get to the rim.
Good defense there by the Eagles.
Yeah, she's had a wide open lane. Nobody stepped to help there for Wyndham, and defense wins championships. It also loses games. And now Hannaford has the ball on the wing. She gives it to the corner to Mars. She'll give it to Nauman on the wing. Back to Mars. And skipped up top to Hannaford. Over to Newman. Now it's Reardon in the corner. And that'll be Lexi Sogstead on the steal. And she'll push it up. She'll give it over to Luwagi, who is fouled.
Luwagi will go to the line to shoot, too.
And the foul is on Kelly Reardon. Her second, with Wyndham's seventh. Now it's Luwagi to the line for two.
First one short for Luwagi. 45.9 seconds left. Marshall leads.
And neither of them are going to fall. And now Hannaford brings the ball for the Eagles. 40 seconds left to play in the first half.
Let's see if the Eagles can score here.
And Morris has it on the wing, and the ball is reversed to the opposite corner to Hannaford. And now it's Newman up top. She gives it over to Reardon on the right wing. Back to Newman, over to Mars. 21 seconds left. Mars will put up the shot from the free throw line and it won't fall.
Rebound, Molso. And then finished by...
by Naughton. And 7 seconds left to play. First half ticking away as Hannaford skips it over to Newman. Back to Hannaford. She puts up
it.
The jumper. And that one will rattle out.
So,
and we go to halftime with the Marshall Tigers leading Wyndham 44-4. Leading score for Marshall is Sarah Busby with 7 points. And the Eagles' leading score is Kylie Nauman with 2.
And we have the Wyndham Eagles pep band playing. And then score, Marshall 44, Eagles 4. So hopefully Eagles can come out strong in the second half. And we will go to the halftime report here in Wyndham territory. Leading scorers, Kylie Newman for Wyndham, 2 points. And then Marshall, Sarah Bussey, 7 points. Here we got a nice play. That's a nice jump shot there by Kylie Newman. That's only a made field goal. And then a nice tackle there by Marshall. That's all the highlights we have. And during halftime, we have the fourth grade girls, Wyndham girls playing a little basketball, so you stay tuned and watch that.
Thank you. Right now at McDonald's, get 5 meals for under $5. Only at McDonald's. And we're back with second half action. It is the Wyndham Eagle girls taking on the Marshall Tigers. Marshall off to a very fast start, while Wyndham quite the opposite, actually. Marshall leads 44-4, and the second half is underway as Bussey brings the ball up for Marshall. She'll give it over to Callie Graff, and ball reversed back to Bussey. And Bussey will take it up top. She'll give it over to Morgan Songstead on the right wing. Kelly Graff on the top. She pump fakes and gives it back to Songstead. Now we go Songstead to Songstead. And now Moso down low. She will put the shot up and that'll be good. So Moso has the first points of the second half for either team. Moso is the Tigers' leading scorer so far on the season, averaging about 16 points a game, and Carlson drives and puts the shot up, but it won't fall. And Morgan Songstead with the rebound for Marshall. Another ball is pushed up the court, and Kelly Graff in the corner. Back to Songstead, back to Graff. She'll give it down low to Morgan Songstead. And Lee Hannafeld will grab the ball, and it'll be a jump ball. Now the Eagles with possession. Marshall's inbounds to Carlson. So a very slow start for the Eagles as they only have managed 4 points. Kylie Newman with two, Carlson with one, and Mars with one. And now Mars in the corner. She'll lob it up to Resch. She'll catch it. And that'll be two for the Eagles as they get on the board. And now it'll be Bussey up top. She'll give it over to Lexi Songstead. Up top to Morgan Songstead. To Graff, and she kicks it out. And now Callie Graff at the elbow. She'll kick it out to Lexi Songstead. Over to Bussey for three. That'll be short, and Carlson will grab the rebound. And now it's Matt Mars in the corner. She goes, Carlson grabs it, but she'll lose it. And Bussey pushes it the other way for Marshall. And nice Lexi Songstead with the left-handed Marshall layup. And now it's Carlson with the ball for the Eagles. She gives it over to Lee Hannafeld on the right wing. It's Songstead on her. And Marshall is still sitting in that 2-3 zone as Mars drives baseline and throws it up. But she'll go to the line for two.
Adam, you think the Eagles will hit double digits this game?
Well, they did get an early 2 points, and they are only two buckets away. And Mars is an excellent free throw shooter.
As she makes the first.
Yeah, they are only 3 points away, so definitely very doable.
But let's just remember, they only scored 4 points in the first half. And they've already scored three here in the first about 2:20, so maybe we are coming out hot.
And that'll be a block on Resch. Well, when Morgan Songstead came in pretty hot down low. Songstead to the line for two. Now an Eagles comeback is probably a little bit less likely. And Songstead knocks down the first free throw.
You never know, right?
You never know.
42 points and make that 43 points. In about 15:38. It's possible. Anything
possible,
is possible.
Not probable. But we'll see what the girls can do. And now it's Hannafeld up top. She'll go to give it over to Jasmine Carlson. Down low to Madison Morris. And she's trapped, but she gets the ball out of there. Newman from the free throw line, that's short. But Mars grabs the offensive rebound. She puts up the turnaround jumper, and Morgan Songstead with the rebound for Marshall. And she gives up to Lexi Songstead, and it's Kelly Graff in the corner. Lexi Songstead for three. That'll fall for Marshall. And the lead is now 46. Marshall leading 53-7.
And Sammy Bartelt will check in next to that ball for the Eagles.
And nice. There'll be another jump ball as Carlson gets tangled up with Morgan Sogstead. And a new five for Marshall as Sammy Bartelt checks in for Natalie Resch.
See what Bartelt can do, maybe put a few points on the board for the Eagles.
And now it's Luwagi. She brings it up and gives it over to Naughton. And the ball is reversed back to Naughton. She's at the block and she'll pass it out to Bennett, who misses the jumper, and Lee Hannafeld grabs the board.
Hannafeld bringing it up. Pass to Newman. Newman swings it over to Carlson. Carlson passes it back to Newman. Then Newman back to Carlson. Carlson drives and gets that one to go. 1 point away from double digits for the Eagles.
And
can
that bucket
do
cuts
it?
This lead down to 44. And now it's Emily Busty on the wing. And there's a good steal down low by Jackie Petrich. A good steal, and she got open for the easy layup. And now Hannafeld has the ball in the left wing. Over to Newman, right back. Hannafeld for three.
Bang! Hannafeld knocks on the three. Hannafeld made the three, and now the Eagles are in double digits for scoring with 12 points.
And now it's Bennett on the wing. Up top to Naughton. Over to Luwagi.
Good ball movement by the Tigers, which we've been seeing a lot of tonight.
Oh, yeah. They're moving the ball really quickly, and it's really messing with the Eagles' zone. As Naughton hits the three, the Marshall answers back with a three of their own.
Let's see if Windham can come back and hit another one. Might have the shoot-off now.
And it's Carlson on the left wing. She'll drive. Put up the shot from inside the elbow. That won't fall. And Bennett with the rebound for the Tigers. And the ball is up to Luwagi. Skipped over to Naughton. Looks to shoot for a second, but decides otherwise. And another good steal by Jackie Petrich.
Nice pass, not a steal, Adam.
A very nice pass. Eagles can learn a thing or two from watching these Marshall girls. But Marshall always just a very sound program in pretty much everything they do. And that'll be a foul down low as Morris was surrounded by a couple of Marshall girls.
They are also a lot bigger than most of the teams in the Big South.
Mm-hmm. And Windham is smaller than most of the teams in the Big South, so it's a tough matchup
for,
there.
Especially for girls basketball.
Mm-hmm. As Resch checks back in for Bartelt.
And girls hockey. But then volleyball, Windham, great volleyball team.
And the foul was on Naughton on the inbounds. Or no, it was on Petrich. That was her second, team's third of the half. And Hannafeld gives it to Jasmine. And she'll put up the short shot, but that won't fall. And Resch grabs the rebound.
I thought
and
there might have been over the back there, but
it's possible. And Morris picks off the pass. She'll have a fast break. She'll put up the shot. That won't fall.
Thought there might have been some contact there, but nothing called by the refs. And then I believe it's going to stay with the Eagles as last touch by Marshall.
Yeah, I think that in that situation, when you have the one-on-one fast break, you want to put on like a Euro step or a different move than that. And it's Carlson up top off the inbound. Over to Hannafeld in the corner. She shoots the three.
That one doesn't go.
And Petrich pushing the ball for Marshall. And she'll give the ball back out to Emily Bussey. Back over to the right wing to Luwagi, who launches the three. That won't fall. And Petrich with the rebound. And
I
she'll
guess,
miss the shot.
I don't know the over-the-back call, but a couple of plays where they could have called it, but nothing.
And another group substitution here for Marshall. And Mars inbounds to Carlson, who brings the ball up the court.
Marshall leads 60-12 with 11:45 left in the game. Hannafeld with the ball.
She gives it down low to Mars. She'll drive baseline and be blocked.
Rebound.
And Hess will grab the board. She'll bring the ball up for Marshall. Stop right at the top of the key and give it over to Lexi Sog instead, who throws it down low to Callie Graff. And Carlson strips it, and the ball falls into the hands of Madison Mars.
Great defense there by Jasmine Carlson.
She'll skip it over to Hannafeld. In the corner to Mars. Now just inside the three-point line. Hannafeld launches
the
three.
That
won't fall.
Now we got a foul down low for Windham. Excuse me, for Marshall.
That was on Callie Graff.
Some Windham fans getting up and leaving. Disappointed in their Eagles.
And now the Eagles line up in a box set on the inbounds, and Carlson gets the ball on the in the corner. She'll kick it out to Newman, who drives over, who hasn't... She had an open shot, but kind of lost the ball a little bit. And now it's Morris up top, over to Hannafeld in the left corner, on the left wing. Down low to Morris, but Lexi Sogstad strips it for Marshall. And she gives it over to Gabby Hess. Down low to Callie Graff. Kicked it back out to Morgan Sogstad. And now it's Lexi Sogstad for a wide open three.
That one's good.
That'll fall.
That's her second of the game. She has 10 points tonight.
And Marshall now leads 63-12.
Carlson with the ball. Pass to Newman. Newman passes it back to Carlson. Carlson drives, pass out to Hannafeld. Newman with the ball now. Carlson passes to Hannafeld. Hannafeld jump shot too long. Number 13, Molso with the rebound.
And it's Morgan Sogstad down low. And that shot will fall for her. And that'll push the Marshall lead to 53 points. And now it's Resch on the wing. Gives it back to Hannafeld, who's standing at the volleyball line. Then down in the corner to Madison Mars. Back to Carlson on the wing. And then Madison will take a step in. She'll shoot the jumper. That won't fall. And Moso grabbed the board and kick it up to Callie Graff. And she stops at the block. And a poor pass was stolen by Madison Mars. And Coach Huss is going to take a timeout. And so will we.
Now at McDonald's, get 5 meals for under $5. Only at McDonald's.
And we're back after the short timeout. Marshall leads 65-12 with 9:10 left to play. Once again, it is senior night for the Windham girls. And Jasmine Carlson has the ball up top. She'll give it over to Newman on the wing. And back to Hannafeld at the volleyball line. Now Reardon on the wing. She'll take a couple dribbles and have it picked from her. And it's Sarah Bussey who
can't
botches
the
fast break layup.
And Jasmine Carlson is one of the seniors. She's played great with the Windham Eagles this year and all the other years she's been in it. She's averaging 13 points a game this year for the Eagles. And tonight she has 3.
And now Hannafeld will drive in, and her pass will be deflected. And it'll be Bussey on the fast breaks. And she'll give it over to Luwagi. Probably a good idea since she kind of biffed her last fast break layup. But she'll rack up the assist as Carlson brings it up for Windham. She gives it over to Hannafeld. Hannafeld takes a dribble and gives it to Reardon at the elbow. And she'll airball that one short. As Bennett grabs the rebound, and she gives it over to Bria DeRutt. She played a hefty amount of time on V squad, and she'll get the and one off the bench. And she knocks down the free throw for Marshall. And now it's Carlson bringing the ball up the floor for the Eagles. The Eagles have been scoreless here for the last 5 or so minutes. And now it's Newman up top. She'll give it over to Reardon, who almost loses the ball, but tracks it down. Hand it out in the corner, throws it down low to Carlson. And she knocks down the shot from under the basket. And Tigers lead 70-14 with just over 7 minutes to play in the second half. And DeRuck has the ball down low, but she'll miss her teammate and throw the ball out of bounds. That's a rare turnover for Marshall.
Fun fact for you, Windham has made 5 field goals tonight. Marshall, 24.
That's a fun fact.
For Marshall.
For Marshall. Probably not something Eagle fans would want to look at. And now Newman tries skipping down low to Carlson, but Bennett will pick it off.
Wonder how many turnovers the Eagles have tonight.
A hefty amount. And Naughton knocks down the jumper for Marshall, about a 12-footer.
She's had a good game with 9 points.
And now Newman gives it over to Reardon. And now it's Carlson in the corner. She fires a hot pass over to Hannafeld, who gives it to Newman. That won't fall, but Resch will grab the board. But it'll be poked away from her, and the ball will be last touched by Windham.
Another fun fact for you. Marshall Tiger, Mara Molso, averages 22 points a game, but hasn't scored in this game yet.
Yeah, she has seven. Mara Molso? Sorry about my partner, he's...
Oh, never mind.
And Hess's three will rattle out.
I was talking about Callie Graff, who averages 12.9 points and hasn't scored tonight. Look at the wrong thing.
Yep.
Sorry, Adam.
Yeah, I'm sorry about him. And now Hannafeld inbounds it to Carlson. And she'll bring it up for Windham. 5.5 left to play. Marshall leads 72-14. And now it's Hannafeld for 3 at the top. And that one will rattle around but not fall. But Carlson grabs the rebound and gets the putback.
Carlson, 7 points tonight. Averaging 13 a game, 7 assists, 2 rebounds.
Pretty solid stat line there for Carlson. And that jumper won't fall for Natalie Petrich as Hannafeld grabs the ball and pushes it up for Windham. She'll give it over to Carlson, who skips it over to Kelly Reardon. Now Hannafeld up top. And it's Carlson in the corner, down low to Resch. She kicks it out to Hannafeld, back to the corner to Carlson, but she'll be trapped. And bodies hit the floor.
I'm not sure what happened on that play. Maybe a travel, maybe a kickball violation. Nothing called by the refs, though. Got a rowdy crowd here tonight.
And some more substitutions here for Marshall. As everybody's racking up the minutes.
Carlson with the ball. Hannafeld's open in the corner, but Eagles don't see her. Carlson swings over to Hannafeld. Hannafeld, jump shot is good. Lee Hannafeld has 5 points tonight with a 3. She's made 2 this year.
Impressive. And now it's Luwagi on the corner. Back up top. And now the ball's on the right wing at the elbow. And it's Petrich on the wing. She won't shoot it. But Naughton will shoot it and miss it short. As Newman grabs the ball. But Naughton gets back in to force the jump ball. But it will be Eagles' ball. Possession arrow in their favor. And now Carlson brings the ball up for Windham.
Marshall 72, Windham Eagles 18, with 3:05 left in the game. Newman shot is short, and another.
Well, Carlson came in like a wrecking ball there. So the Eagles get a nice hit of their own. Smashed one by Marshall in the first. And Naughton will bring the ball up for Marshall. Or no, not Marshall. Not Naughton, it's Luwagi. And it's Daruk who has the turnover, and Carlson with the steal. And Jasmine would go coast to coast, but she'll be met by Naughton.
Another fun fact for you. The Stags said sisters average 18 points a game together.
Who does?
Morgan averages 11 and Lexi averages 7.
Wow. That's a fun fact.
Yeah, it is.
Colin Clare, everybody. And now it's Naughton driving. She'll pass it down low. And that shot won't fall by Patrich. But Luwagi will grab the board. She'll take it. Open layup. Won't fall. And some more offensive rebounds.
Unbelievable. That was about 3 offensive rebounds, and she can't finish.
Hannafall
shoots the 3. That one doesn't go.
But Luwagi will grab the board. Minute and a half left to play. Marshall leads 72-18. And it's Patrich on the right wing. Gives it up top to Sano, who dishes it over to Luwagi. Now it's DeRook down low on the post. She'll kick it out. And it's Naughton on the right wing. And now Sano gives it back to Naughton, who has an uncontested layup. And with a minute left to go, Marshall leads 74-18. And the ball is reversed nicely by the Eagles.
Eagles should better start shooting some threes.
And now Jasmine gives it to Hannafeld. And that jumper just a little deep as Naughton grabs the board and Luwagi brings the ball up. And that'll be a foul on Resch. And 35 seconds left, and the clock is running.
Clock!
And for people like Colin who don't know, when the lead is at a certain point, it's running clock. Once again, sorry about him. Sorry guys, this is his first basketball game. And now it's Luwagi up top. She'll drive.
No, it's not. I just have never experienced a game this high scoring that they've had to do that.
And there's the final horn. And Wyndham loses on senior night. 74-18. And we want to thank, of course, our 5 seniors who have contributed so much over the years. Jasmine Carlson, Kelly Reardon, Taylor Mischke, Gabby Jensen, and Emily Sell. So once again, thank you to our Eagle girls. And unfortunately, their home careers had to end in blowout fashion. And it's actually not their last home game. It's my fault. They have another one, I believe, on Tuesday that we'll be broadcasting. And thank you very much for tuning in.
And we are going to go to the post-game report. Sorry about Adam. And here we go. Marshall 74, Eagles 18. Leading scorer for Wyndham is Jasmine Carlson with 7 points. And then for Marshall, not MCC, sorry about Ethan Clare, Megan Nwagi.
Naughton. That's what I would have said.
And Natalie Resch here with... Newman pass it over, and then Lee Hannafeld 3. Only 3 of the game for the Eagles, so that was a nice play. Here's another play by the Eagles. Carlson gets the little fadeaway to go. And then there it is again. And then here's when the...
So not too many offensive highlights to show for Wyndham, as they did only put up 18 points, most of which on free throws. Actually, only three of which were on free throws.
And thank you for tuning in to Crew 22. We'll be back on Saturday night when the Wyndham Eagles boys team go up against Blue Earth.
The Blue Earth Buccaneers in a Big South crossover matchup.
Should be a great game, and we'll see you then. I'm Colin Clare with my broadcast partner, Adam Farg. We want to thank Ethan Clare and Matthew Thiesfeld on Video Mixer, and then Brown and Brian Ogeka on camera. Thank you, and have a great night.